This is very different because we don't have to go to family physicians or general physicians to tell about our specific problems. Just people go to general physicians when they have a cold, you know. Everyone is going to see a specialist, even with a very small problem. And there are so many specialists working in Iran, and they're really good. So when we come here, we really can't understand what is the meaning of so long waiting to see a specialist. Why should we tell our specific problems to a family physician? He doesn't know anything, for example, about endocrine system, about gynecology system, or everything. Because we think that we know everything about our body. We know what is wrong with what organ. You know, we actually think so. And we want to go straightforward toward the specialist that we need. And this is very easy and accessible in Iran. So here, when people see that they should go to see a family physician and again see him and do some lab works and then came back again to him and he do some kind of interventions that again you are not satisfied with that and you come back to him again, this is very frustrating for people with those kind of expectations and those kind of experience. So this is one of the differences that sometimes makes people confused and also dissatisfied with the system.